In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix iPhone voice text not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution consists of two small steps. The first thing we need to do is to toggle on enable dictation. To do this, we open settings and then click on general. After clicking on general, scroll down and click on keyboard. After that, we toggle on enable dictation. The second step is to make sure that dictation is not restricted. To do this, we go back to settings. Then click on screen time. Scroll down and click on content and privacy restrictions. After that, click allowed apps, and if Siri and dictation toggle off, we toggle it on. Finally, we need to restart our device. After doing this, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to make sure that we are not connected to another device via Bluetooth. If you are connected via Bluetooth to another microphone, headphones, or maybe your car, dictation may not work. In this case, we have to turn off Bluetooth or disconnect the device. To turn off Bluetooth, we open settings and then click on Bluetooth. Then we toggle off Bluetooth. After doing this, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is reset all settings. If you have tried everything and the problem persists, you can reset iPhone settings. Although this solution might work, I don't recommend it, because you will have to do some work because all your settings will be reset. To do this, open settings and then click on general. After clicking general, scroll down and click transfer or reset iPhone. After doing this, click reset. Now you can reset the settings on your device by clicking reset all settings. I will not do this, but you can try this to solve the problem. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.